and Berlusconi has a very actually feels the emotions of the person that wrote.